Welcome to Tech Brothers. In this video, we're going to learn how to configure Team Project Collection Report folder in TFS 2015. Whenever you create a project, a Team Project Collection in TFS, and if you have a reporting integration configured between TFS and reporting server, then you can store all the reports related to the projects that you created underneath that Team Project Collection, and then you can view those reports or share those reports on your web portal or SharePoint site if you have created for that particular project. But this configuration needs to be completed before you can create or view the reports. A few things needs to be checked before we can complete this configuration. Number one, you need to make sure that reporting integration is configured in TFS, which I'll show you in a second. Number two, you need to make sure that reporting services server is up and running. If it is down, if report services server is down, then you won't be able to complete this configuration. And since you're going to use Team Foundation Server administration console to complete this, make sure that you're TFS admin to complete this configuration. So let me show you real quick. Here's my TBS Team Foundation Server TFS, and this is the administration console right here. And if you click on Team Project, in my case, I have two collections, default collection and TBS collection. So if you click on TBS collection, you will see a report folder is not configured. If it is configured, then it'll show you that it is. All right, let's check the first thing that what I was talking about, that reporting integration needs to be completed between TFS and your report server. Click on reporting and look at the report server right here. In my case, it's configured and green check bar is right here, and my report server URL is right here, and report manager URL is right here. So that is completed. And if we go back to our team project collection, I have two collections right here, default collection, and the collection that we're going to configure this folder on is TBS collection. So we'll select that, and you'll see that report folder right here is not configured. In order to configure that, you need to click on edit default folder location and provide, this will be pre-populated. It'll actually access your, based on your reporting configuration right here. This is reporting server services. In my case, it's TBS SQL and reports folder. And this is the folder that the example shows right here. If you wanted to give your collection name, or if you wanted to use these existing folder, you need to start with backslash, and I will say TFS collection, and I'll just do this. This is what I wanted to use. This is the folder where all the project that will be created under this collection, the reports will be saved under that. And if I click OK, and it says no such folder exists at the specified name, do you want to create a new folder and related project subfolders? I will say OK, yes, do that. And now it is configured. So if you go, let's open up the URL. I'm going to use the report manager URL and see if that folder is created. It's going to take a little bit of time. I'm populating the report as reporting server first time here. So we created TFS collection right here, and then there are report folder, as you know, and it has already created all the projects underneath that collection. So all the Agile, if the reports that gets created from the Agile project, it will be available under TBS Agile, and TBS team project will be under TBS team. And if you go back, these are the two projects under this collection. And click in Team Projects and TFS Agile and TBS Team. Basically, this is how you configure your report folder for your team project collection, and I hope this video helps.